Hey everybody, welcome back to Destiny Within, where you are destined to succeed in life, no matter what you are going through, what you are facing, what anybody says, you will succeed, you will put a passion, where you will make it happen, make it do what it do, baby. Today, I'm doing some shopping. Come along with me as I shop for some good things and good steals and deals. All right, now, hit the subscribe, the thumbs up, the bell, and share for your girl.
$5.99 tennis shoes. Size 9. They have like a 10. Let me see. These are some good deals. Probably won't last long. We got some wide feet. We're gonna see what it do. I don't think they have 10s. No. I don't see none, so I'm gonna bypass that. This is picture frames, 2 for $5. I like to say it's a good deal. I wish they had a different color, but I'm gonna go down here. This one is a little bigger for $3.49. Let me see something. Oh, darn it. That's no glass. That's not good. So, I'm gonna get 2 of these. I got some pictures at home that I need to hang up. Going to get some sugar-free Jell-O. Nah, I'm gonna pass on that. Y'all got very mean selections. Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid gelatin packs. I'm trying to get a healthy snack for my son. Go ahead and bypass that.
I love deals. Now here, leggings, $4.99. Okay, just the things with the leggings that sometimes they say one size fits all, but that's not the case. But I am going, I'm going to put some six. Let me see what it looks like. Nah, these ain't one size fits all. This is a medium, honey. Ain't nowhere near a medium. Okay. So now we got that out the way. It's not one size fits all. So I'm going to have to find me a medium, extra large. Large or extra large. So, let's see what they have. It's a medium. Medium. What is up with my size? Okay. These are free size, one size fits all. These are yellow. I'll be sticking out like a sore thumb. Okay, here's red free size. I
I'm really wanting all red. Guess they don't have my color or my size. So I'm gonna have to bypass that. Story of my life.
Let's see. Training soccer goal. Give my son a toy. I don't really see nothing that I think he would like, so I don't know. What is this? The backpack. Some bottles. What is this? Okay, I'm gonna have to bypass that all together. They don't have no, what is this? My computer has said, adjustable, built-in noise reduction, and digital audio. Okay, now. Okay. Let's go ahead and pass that. I have never seen this before, this size. For $1.45 to get 12 fish sticks. Different. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and give him this.
I'm gonna have burritos tonight, you guys, but I'm going to make my own. Yeah, that are tacos, nachos, something. I don't know. These. I want to get the wheat kind. They don't have wheat over here, so I'm going to have to look it down the other way. But I'm going to get what I'm looking for. Those are diapers. I need pull-ups. Excuse me. Okay. I want to get this.
I have a hard time picking out a salad dress. I can stand here all damn day looking at this. Oh my goodness, come on now. Okay, I like blue cheese, so let me go with blue cheese. Let me see. Cause I'm gonna have a salad today. Salad and chicken. Okay, these are good for banana chips, you guys. So I'm gonna get two of these. I made me some banana chips. Ooh. Chips. Ooh, this watermelon's looking sick. Yeah, it's just not looking too good. Nah. I'm gonna have to pass that on up. That's looking sick. $2.49. I want to get some sour cream. Heck, I need to get some refried beans too. Cause I'm gonna eat me a salad and a nachos. You guys, when y'all go out to the grocery store, make sure you look at these dates. See, this says used by September the 1st. I believe they put the old containers in the front to be brought faster. You know. Yeah, see. 9:20. That's what they're doing. I want that old stuff. I want the good stuff. $44.56.